Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks to STW Colorado.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
The Colorado Opportunity Scholarship Initiative supports all of the Colorado Department of Higher Education's master plan goals around affordability, degree and credential completion, student supports, and erasing equity gaps.
Students and their success is at the heart of the work that we do, and with a combination of scholarships and student support services, our students are continually succeeding.
The impact of COSI is both easy to quantify and also beyond quantification in terms of the ripple effects, in terms of the cultural shift that it helps facilitate at institutions of higher education.
So the Colorado Opportunity Scholarship Initiative has really been an opportunity for smaller institutions, particularly in rural communities, to leverage state funds and support. Oftentimes those grants go to big institutions or private elite institutions. So we've been very proud as an open access institution to use nearly $4 million to give those funds right back to our communities, to partner with our local high school districts, to upgrade technology, to help students with very expensive and costly books and supplies, to increase our concurrent enrollment by double, and by investing those funds in our most hard-to-reach populations.
COSI's innovative approach utilizes a public-private partnership. We've already invested $66.5 million of state funds, but we've used those funds to leverage another $35 million in local philanthropic dollars.
The matching program that the COSI scholarship program provides is really leveraged by our foundation partners. We hear regularly how much it means to donors that the state has stepped forward and offered the ability to match some of that giving, and we really leverage that exponentially.
Matching student scholarship and community partnership program participants persist to complete at 17% percentage points higher than their peers. They complete with less debt each year, and over 6,000 students have completed a credential.
I think the beauty of COSI, though, is also the pairing of on-campus support once students matriculate. The program has incredibly high expectations for outcomes, and with those high expectations is high support, and regularly we see our students achieving those, and also our institutional partners achieving those. And so I think with that high level of accountability, high expectations, and high support model, we see positive impacts. And those impacts go beyond just the COSI students that are being served. Of course, it's transformative for those students and their families. We see high rates of graduation among those populations that are served. But it also functions as a model to help institutions try to figure out culturally what are the institutional barriers that we've unintentionally erected that are getting in the way of student success for all of our students, and how do we work to remedy those?
Since the inception of the program, we've supported 100,000 students, and we're just getting started.
I'd like to start off my video by thanking the state of Colorado for investing in my education. Not only is it a huge stress relief, but it's amazing to both me and my family to know that there are people out there who want to help me make my dream become a reality.